through. He jumped through the window and down the hall. When he heard the voice of somebody call,
I need somebody help, not just anybody help.
So with no hesitation and one swift kick, he started to get the bad boys from lit. And only after the dust had cleared, there was one left standing, the brother with the beard.
Okay, Ted, man, I had enough. I tell you everything. I know a lot of stuff.
There is a bomb in the building set to detonate.
And the thing you're making, it's far too late.